San Pellegrino. Some pretty rich.
His addiction was getting too serious. And you could see it too. Well, anyone could see it. So what I did to help him stop with his addiction was to get him as far away as possible from lens flares in a production. I knew a guy who was one of the managers of a broadcast station, and I told him about Abrams' story, and he said to drop by anytime.
Good evening.
How are you?
I'm great. Well, it's great to see you all here today. My name is Jeremy Goodmeyer. I'm the director of STL Today News Broadcast, and I have to say, Mr. Abrams, I'm a huge fan. I've seen some of your films.
Really? Which ones?
Yeah, you know, the one... Jeez, it's escaping me. The one with the monkey.
I'm not sure that...
So, Mr. Goodmeyer, what are you doing right now?
Well, we're doing a live broadcast, and you can watch from the studio, so I would invite you to do that.
Yeah. Okay.
So enjoy.
Yeah,
have a wonderful
good.
Time.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Abrams.
So, like, let me just go now over there, yeah? What am I doing here?
Your addiction to lens flares is too extreme. You need to see the production go without the need for one.
That's stupid. It's gonna look awful without lens flares.
Listen, Abrams, it'll be fine.
Fine.
I noticed that when his addiction was getting out of hand, I had to do something. But so I called the police. They came over, and then we had dinner.
All right, everybody, we're going live in 1 minute. That's 1 minute, everybody. Be prepared.
Go, you're in the shot.
As soon as that show ended, my career ended. In television broadcasting.
Get ready to roll record in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
roll it. Coming to Sabrina in 10 seconds.
Bring up audio on
mic 1. 5, 4.
And welcome to Game of Thrones Week, and thank you for tuning to STL Today at 6 o'clock, where we deliver the finest news you'll ever need in a lifetime from all over the beautiful city of Ballingston.
Now, reaching our top stories today, a man has allegedly been killed by a traveler from North Korea last night while people were celebrating the independence.
Prepare to cut to DDR1 in 5, 4, 3, bring up the audio on slider 3, 2.
Once again for smoking marijuana and driving under the influence after police pulled over the
dissolve from B-roll in 5. I want camera 2 in preview. Have the graphics ready. And dissolve to camera 2. What the fuck is that?
Messing with the chroma key.
Cut away!
Sir, camera 1 is distorted.
Come back to camera 2.
Sir, it looks like a lens flare.
Why are we getting lens flares? Who's doing this? Cut the feed. Cut it now.
Someone call security!
Abrams, oh, no. What are you doing? The show needs more lens flares.
Turn them off now!
No! Never!
It was all over. Just like that. It was at that point that we realized we need to do something about his addiction.
What?
Just do it!
Damn it.
Gosh, damn it.
And through all. all of those TV broadcasters out there, if you ever get J.J. Abrams on your show, let him do your show. Just let him do it. Because as Shia LaBeouf says, just do it and do it properly. Because as soon as J.J. Abrams gets on that set, things go to shit. And I'm talking lens flares out the wazoo, all right? So, TV broadcasting is not even a good industry to be in the first place. Okay, so me losing my job and getting to where I am today, which is like a professional balloon blower, I couldn't even ask for a better place. I just couldn't. I thank the Lord, all right?